Hello, so I'm going to show you how to make a small animal letterbox. You need a box. This one is 16 metres, that's in front of you. First, put some masking tape over the areas you would like to cut. This stops the plastic from splitting. And then grab a pencil and draw in the centre of the masking tape. This is going to mark where you're going to cut. Drill two holes where the corners would be to give it a more rounded off edge. And then cut out your outline where you draw your pencil. This is the saw I used. This one's a very fine blade, so it gives it a nice... This is what mine looked like after it was finished. And you can put the lid back on, and there's your homemade litter tray. Thank you very much for watching.